Right, I'm a close-up magician, right? And magicians have always been really, really fascinated with the idea of transformation. Houdini used to carry around a big box like this, and he used to do this effect where it transformed into his assistant. But being a close-up magician, I like to do things a little bit smaller. So, hot air balloon. You ever seen one of these before?
Is it an Easter bunny poo?
It looks like that, doesn't it? But actually, that's the world's smallest Easter egg. Thanks for bringing it down a little bit. Yeah. Well, this is going to be my assistant tonight because I'm kind of too cheap to employ one myself. So, and we're going to use the stage. And so the iPhone's going to be the stage, you see. So we take a photo of our assistant because we need to be able to control all the angles. Now, normally Houdini would do lots of hocus pocus, there'd be music, there'd be lightning, I can't afford that. But he'd get a curtain and cover the assistant with a curtain and magically transform into something. But you didn't really know what to expect at that time, did you? But then the magic happens right there in your hand. He'd cover it with a curtain and then it would transform into a beautiful assistant, you see? But it's only an illusion, or really is it, you know? You go and give him a little tickle at it. But then the magician would do a magical move like this. He'd wave his hands over, concentrate, and then the assistant would come back. And he'd bring somebody up on stage because he'd have to keep it legitimate, and he'd get them to try. So just wave your hands over the top like this. And the assistant would come back into any possible location.
It's really cool.
Right.